dragons. Ow. Die. Break blood greatsword. Oh, it comes back. It must be a guy summoning him. Stabby. Gives you 5,000 per kill. I can't just sit here and... Have like a pissing contest here. Who's summoning this guy? There you are. You're summoning him. Come on. It's a lot of experience, man, for killing one of these guys, especially if you get a backstep up right off the bat. Assuming this is downstairs that I couldn't access before. Yeah. Quick travel point. Keep looking around. Ambush. Yep. You weren't lying. You weren't lying. Oh my god. Shit. No! Why was a Homer bone selected? Come on. Dumb. Kill the wizard guy. dead. Sons of bitches. Oh, nice move. Like a somersault. Titanite scale. Have to re-kill the goddamn knight again. Do I want to go down through there? Oh yeah. Oh, poor timing. Well, he doesn't have a shield out. He doesn't guard nearly as well. Oh, nice recovery, man. Nice recovery. 5k souls. Dragon Slayer spear. Do this one at a time. Yeah, you son of a bitch. You thought you'd get a sneak up attack on me. Not today. Not today. They have great shields. Ugh. This is problematic. I thought we'd exchange there at least. Guess not. Come on. Let's keep moving here. Peek around corners to make sure I don't get ambushed. Backstab there? Come on. Man, they are just... Oh, shh! Wow. Oh, no. This is not good. Fuck you! I don't believe in fair fights. Oh, shh! Oh no, it's bad. Dude, I'm in like a... Kill the mage again. Mage is dead. Let me go get my souls. Should be close by, relatively speaking. Okay. Well, know what's in up there. Guess we have to kill this guy again. I killed your brother. You want to do a two-sword game? You can play. Ugh! You win, you win, you win! You win! Oh, there's another ladder right there, too. Oh, this is, I see. That's where I fought the dragon. I didn't really. Let me go up. Kind of a weird place to put a bonfire in that case, then. Because there's an item deep back here that I didn't grab. Guy has some wicked hair, those statues, man. Crazy hairdos. Twinkling titanite. Well worth travel back here. Tempted to take a homeward bone. How did you get that item? I'll just travel there. Actually, let me go to the go to my bonfire, level up one, and then I'll just fast travel there. Man, I wonder how many levels I would have been if I actually had that serpent ring the entire time. Oh, regret. Regret.
As for the lobby.
Yes, well, I know. Stop. I need to be strong if you want me to fight these Lords of Cinder.
May the flame.
I need 44,000. I can do that. What do these do? These stones. Enough. Oh my god. Bee's dick short. Yeah, here we go. Perfect. Dexterity. To the Dragon King Mausoleum. Still not 100% sure if I should use that Titanite slab on one of these swords. It's a tough call. Tough call indeed. Okay, went through there. Let's see where this leads me. Oh, shh! What the hell is this thing? Turtle? Probably that item that I saw earlier. I should really target him, but whatever. Goddamn blizzard. Yeah. That's what I saw earlier. Oh, there's a branch path there. So, the only way to continue is going through this way. Ugh. Too bad it doesn't open from this side. I know you're there. I don't feel like my endurance is so low. Come here. Die. Block that. Little kick. Let's see that little kick to stun him. Oof. Fast and furious, man. Okay, I want just one of these guys. It's possible to aggro just one. Roll into your axe. Just want to be able to explore this area, man. There we go. I want to explore in peace, okay? Jeez. Okay, where's the freaking mini you? Mini me, you complete me. The hell's the purpose of this area? Thunder stone plate ring. Where I just came from. So we keep going under this way. So, this does not look like it was engineered well. I hear you. Where are you? Come to daddy! No! Son of a bitch. Oh, I still got it. Yes. Somehow it still gave it to me even though I didn't kill him. Strange. Best go around. Come here. Use rollout. They're using rollout. Oh dear. I shouldn't really take these guys lightly, should I? I'm pretty far. Oh, sorry, I just hit the mic there. I don't. If I forget to edit that out, I apologize in advance. A little fire attack? There you go. On your belly. Maybe I can, like, goad him into rolling off the edge. He's gonna goad me into rolling off the edge. Oh! Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit, another dragon! God damn dragons, man. You assholes. Is it because I killed your daddy? Fire's coming in, 100% guaranteed. Need you to fly to the other side. How it's gonna be, huh? Well, when I went over there to this tower, he kind of went there as well. Let's see if I can. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, we're gonna do this until you move. Where's my dragon rider's bow? Where is it? I'm gonna sit here and shoot you till you move your big ass. Big scaly ass, man. I could probably do this. I'm gonna sprint underneath his legs. This can't be the only way to beat him. I'll be about to run past him. Yeah. That's my plan. Don't breathe backwards. Don't breathe backwards. Oh my god, that's a lot of scaly guys. Holy shit. Wonder if it's like those like baby dragons. You kill your children. Alright. Not for this. Just go. Go, 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 go. So very close to falling over the edge. Oh my god, I gotta hit a flask. Run! Let's go. Dude! He's burning your babies! You're burning your old people, man! Oh god, get in here. Poof. You gonna come in here? Just can't leave it alone, can ya? They just like fall on their backs. Did I miss anything? I don't think so. I gotta get up there quickly. Oh, well, can't see her. Or him. Like half naked, how am I supposed to tell? What the hell's that? Fancy! Too bad you're gonna die. All for show. Ricard's rapier. I feel like that's a reoccurring weapon that I've seen in previous games. All flash, no substance, man. Could use a bonfire here. Or some way to get to another bonfire quickly. Don't want to drop down there quite yet. There's a gate somewhere. To travel, do not ring the... What? Time for ally. Oh. Yay!
Yay!
Bonfire lit. It's lit! Zero. So it's telling me not to ring the bell. Okay. Mr. Ladder. The slowest of tackles ever. And they're just handing out this twinkling titanite. Nakande. Boss fight? Who are you? I feel like I've seen this guy before. It's very, quite mobile despite how being how big. Ow. There's no way I'm blocking that. Okay, I see. There's no phasing him. One second. Adjust my strategy here. Do a great sword so I can at least flinch him. It may not work. It might be an ultra sword. that actually hurts him. Tricky, aren't ya? So let's get him to a commit one. Hit. Commit, hit. Alright, this is gonna be slow moving battle right here. Don't try to kick me. Some bitch. Oh, what the hell? You just grew roids. I bet you like it's gonna be like a one-hit KO. This guy now. Better be careful. That's kind of difficult. Oh, his roids disappeared. Yes. No more roids for you, sir. Yeah, greatsword's pretty clutch here. Be careful. Oh! Almost dead. Come on, sir. That's quite the windup he did. Dragon's Tooth, Havel. Yeah, I think Havel's armor has been a recurring thing. Did Havel kill this dragon? Ooh, another Titanite slab. Yes! Upgrade my Lothric sword now, because now I have two Titanite slabs. It's what we call in the business the battle of attrition. That was snail's pace there.